It's been called the most inspiring vehicle ever made, boasting a 5-star safety rating and named as a top safety pick. It's also done more to help our environment than any other car in the world. It's Toyota's Prius. Now, with your choice of the regular model, the larger Prius V, or the smaller Prius C, saving fuel, reducing harmful CO2 emissions, and offered to you with excellent savings. Toyota's Prius family. Drive one today at any of your Inland Empire Toyota dealers. Toyota. Let's go places.
Good to be with you, everybody. I'm Ceci Gutierrez with your local weather report from the One News Weather Center, brought to you by your Bud Clary Toyota dealer. Toyota, let's go places. We begin with a quick look at your headlines. Overall, pretty quiet weather in store. Dry and breezy overnight, and this is due to a cold front lacking moisture, but also triggering gusty winds across the area up to 25 miles per hour, intensifying a bit as we head into this Tuesday and Tuesday overnight into Wednesday. Wednesday morning, these winds decreasing. High pressure in control along inland northwest, and the series of those weather systems are possibly bringing rain to the area mountains. Quick look, during the past 24 hours across Ephrata, temperatures maxed out around 70, the low 31, the sunset 7:46 this evening. And across Moses Lake, these temperatures topping out around the upper 60s, flirting with the 30-degree mark at the low. And conditions right outside your door with partly cloudy skies, that wind very light out of the south-southwest, picking up overnight, gusting up to 25 miles per hour. Current temperature around the mid-60s. Partly to mostly cloudy skies across much of the area, but we noticed some areas with clear skies. Most of the precipitation confined to the coastal area of British Columbia. Some of that unsettled scenario pushes into the region as we head into this Tuesday afternoon, with most of the precipitation confined along inland northwest. Cloudy skies across our immediate area. Potential for snow showers as well across the higher elevations. As we head into Wednesday, we could be seeing some scattered showers to our south and along the immediate coastline. Thursday night, a frontal boundary pushes through the region, possibly bringing the best chance for showers across the inland northwest and across the basin. But in the meantime, for this Tuesday afternoon, dry conditions expected with partly cloudy skies. These temperatures are ranging from the upper 50s to the mid-60s. Northwest of our immediate region is where you will notice most of the precipitation taking place. Along the basin, partly cloudy skies with these readings in the mid-60s. Now, taking a quick look during the next few days, we are expecting for that cloud cover to remain. Best chance for showers due to a frontal boundary pushing through as we head into Thursday night. And then by Friday into Saturday, these temperatures mid-60s to around the mid to lower 70s. Good to be with you, everybody. Stay tuned. We'll be right back with sports. This segment brought to you by your Bud Clary Toyota dealer. Toyota, let's go places.